New Hampshire has a clear message for Washington politicians like Paul Hodes. Stop. Stop the bailouts. Stop the trillion-dollar takeover of healthcare. Stop the out-of-control spending that gave us a $13 trillion debt. I'm a prosecutor, not a politician. As Attorney General, I put killers behind bars. When our state faced layoffs, I refused a pay raise. I'm Kelly Ayotte. I'm a fiscal conservative who will cut spending, and I approve this message because Washington must stop.